Grilled peaches à la mode. Start by cutting open peaches and carefully remove the pit from inside. Lightly coat with cooking oil, then sprinkle with brown sugar and cinnamon. Close the basket, place it on the rotisserie spit, and then into the rotisserie. Roast for 20 minutes. When finished, carefully remove from the basket. Add a scoop of ice cream and enjoy. For the complete recipe and many more, visit our blog, Cooking with Ronco.